Go ahead.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? This your boy darkbreed305 here to play Watch Dogs with my favorite YouTuber, Lone Wolf.
What's up? I'm your boy Wolf Gaming. I'm here back playing Watch Dog. I got a special guest, newbreed305. We here to play some Watch Dog and cause chaos. You ready? What we gonna do today?
Of course, I'm down for whatever you down to do.
Before I do
always
anything,
ready.
I'm gonna get a poly chase like I did in my other video. I'm gonna start killing people in a little minute.
That's like the only thing you do.
That's the only fun thing ready to do in this game. It's just to run around killing everybody.
I won't even say you run around killing everybody. I'll just say you'll be an asshole to everybody. Shit, because even when we do get on a police chase, all you do is fucking you don't even play fair, bro. You over here fucking drag their helicopters down to make them smash into each other and shit. That shit be too funny.
First, I gotta learn how to play. I don't even know how to take my own guns out again. I'm trying to learn. Oh, here you go. Well, I figure on a police chase, then out a couple of minutes, we gonna do some missions.
Say no more, I'm down for whatever.
Oh.
You know, next time hopefully you could bring your skills down over the 2K. If you still got it, I mean, like, I'm over here dropping shit off left and right.
What we gonna do? The teammate thing or online? I mean the part.
Or what? It's whatever you wanna do. I honestly feel like you done fell off anyway.
I'm gonna have to reinstall it because I had deleted it for the last of us when I recorded it.
You really got that mad and deleted it?
No, I had no more space in my own game, so I had to make some space. I gotta delete some game like I did Fallout for another series. I had to delete Fallout for another series.
I was gonna say, damn, it made you that mad.
Oh, and I told y'all we're gonna come back with bigger guns.
Still a little, man. What you mean?
Look at this. I'm killing everybody, and the police ain't even coming at me. That's how you know I'm the best. I'm the boss.
I was trying to say the police supposed to be scared of you. I doubt it.
They're scared. They ain't coming. I'm shooting everybody. I'm shooting women, and I'm shooting men, and they ain't come yet.
Cause they ain't got time for you. They got bigger fish to fry. You feel me?
And what is that?
Oh, like me.
We gotta hunt. That mean we got a person in trouble. You chasing after them already? I'm coming
yeah,
down.
Yeah, he came right by me.
Oh. The police. I'm getting that hunt. I'm getting that reward.
Oh, man, shit, this shit won't let me.
That boy turned right back around.
Yeah, you right here.
Look at him. What you doing that bike?
I'm trying to switch my damn guns, but it ain't letting me. Ain't let me keep my stun gun out. That's bullshit. Oh, damn. Wait, he. I don't even know how the fuck I died, to be honest with you.
I don't know. I seen you lay down on the ground. I'm chasing buddy right now. I'm on a police chase, but I don't care. Oh, shit. I got myself. I got him.
You ain't kill him.
You flip it down right now. What the fuck? Oh, I fucked up. My boy. And I got to kill my boy. Told you.
Yeah, I see.
I'm a bad man. Look at the police. Oh, shit. Told you I'll come back stronger than ever.
You was alright. You ain't really do nothing major for me. I weakened him.
I ain't weakened him, my boy. He ran into them little Japanese spark trap. You know the thing you left up on the side.
Nah, man,
of the
I weakened that man. If it weren't for me, you wouldn't even call him. That's all I got to say about that situation.
This fucking mutt. Get off. Come on, bitch. Told y'all boys, I'm coming back bigger and harder when I play Watch Dogs.
I mean, that sounds good. It really do. But I still feel like it was my good luck that actually helped you to get him. All I got to say about that situation.
What luck? You literally fell off the bike. What luck?
No, see, he got distracted when he seen me laid out in the street. That's all that was. You know, if I wasn't laid out in the street, he wouldn't have been distracted enough for you to kill him. That's all we gonna say about that situation. Now, I'm not finna argue, okay? It was my fault that you got the kill. But not my fault. I am the reason you got the kill. Like, give me a little credit, bro. Stop being a hater.
I almost just died. Better take out that damn helicopter. Look at all the police back there. Look at all. Oh shit. That boy coming out. Force. I might die. I might be dead. Run. I'm a bad man. Look at that boy, man. Rolling like a real thug. What the?
You what? You ain't. Nah, if you say so. Rolling like a real thug. Marte.
I don't run, you understand? This motherfucker got full armor on. Come on, man. Y'all bullets can't touch me.
I'm finna nerdy boy swag it up in a minute. Oh man, I'm finna. Hey,
yo,
you'll be like, what the fuck is you wearing? Changing my clothes.
You over here changing clothes when I'm over here shooting police?
See, what had to happen was, right? Not everybody, you know, it takes time to look this good at what I'm finna put on right now.
This fucking helicopter. I see you, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Told you, man.
That's not nice.
I'm coming back stronger than harder. When y'all got a bomb
you
back.
Ain't doing nothing.
I know I'm doing. I died.
What? Yeah, that's what you're doing. Exactly what you just said. I know what I'm doing. Oh, I died. That's what you're doing. That shit right there. That's what you're doing.
Get this pulley. Oh, what is you doing? Come on, stop taking that out.
You're like, boy, what the fuck is you wearing? And don't be a hater, though. You gotta congratulate me on my outfit. You feel me?
Whatever you win, it's just horrible.
Could be an asshole. You ain't even see the outfit yet, though.
I don't gotta see it. I'm pretty sure your style ain't that good like mine. I'm looking like a straight goon over here.
I'm looking like a goon too. I'm the most gooniest goon you will ever come across.
Come on, high stop.
And I'm finna pull up on you now just so you can see the swagginess that is I. You feel me? You gonna be like, damn, boy, you looking foy. You don't think so?
I kind of hate when they does that though. Once you hire somebody, they send you your poetry, they come out to you. You hired them, so why the hell are they going out to you? That make no goddamn sense.
Cause you just, bruh. You fucking them people up.
I don't know, but my style looks so good running right now.
You know, I would help you, but you know, I ain't got no type of car, no nothing. Here we go, right now.
This damn helicopter almost got me again.
I'm coming over there where you at now.
I'm about
just
to
so dead. You can see the sweat. Hunters, aren't you? Oh, shit, they trying to kill you.
Yeah, they
I gotta protect you. I'm not trying to protect. Why do I gotta fucking protect you?
You ain't gotta protect. I'm murdering everybody. You need to protect them. That's who you need to protect. I'm about to
I guess they got other people in the lobby. Yeah, there's one arm in here now.
I'm about to be on a bounty. I think I'm on a bounty.
Yes, that's what I'm telling you. That's why they're telling me to protect you. But you running way over there instead of driving back my way.
There's nothing I could do. I got helicopter chasing me. Look at this fucking dog. Kill this dumb ass. Don't chase out to me.
Oh, you running?
Hell yeah, I'm running. I have nothing but a gun.
I'm finna pick you up.
I have nothing but a damn gun.
I'm 200 feet away from you.
trying to hide that cover.
All right, come on, hop in, hop in, hop in.
Get in there.
Hop in.
I can't. He fucking ain't doing that. He's staying right here. Come on. What you doing with this car?
You don't deserve to go with this car. Oh,
you
shit.
You don't deserve the car.
Come on, get your ass in the car.
You pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong button.
Trying to help you get away and save you. You wanna look what you let them do to my car. Look, look, my shit's smoking because of you.
Understand? This is a talking car. It should be able to drive itself. Hello.
But you know, nothing beats a manual driver. You don't see that shit?
I kind of hate that. Not like the first Watch Dog, you only get carried two guns and a fucking taser. I kind of hate that. I got the helicopter. I ain't mad at him. There you go, right there. Get your fuck ass out of here, my boy.
Thank you. That's all we needed. That's all I needed.
And it looked like we got away. How many cars you bought? You know, I got majority of all the cars in. Well, not a fast car, but majority of every car in. Oh, we got back on. I'm pretty sure it ain't gonna...
Yeah, I need you to take this helicopter down, though.
I'm pretty sure it ain't gonna sound good, because you can hear all that stuff in the background.
Oh, get up. We gotta run. We gotta run.
Heard me?
Hey, let's talk and more running.
That with the pit, the silence in my hand.
You're welcome. I protect. Like, I ain't even let a hunter kill you. See, look, what would you be without your partner, bro? I'm the best partner you could ever have. Just chill.
Let's see what kind of mission we can hit up. My person look good. Teammate was detected. You were detected, my boy.
You was protected.
I said the tactic, like got on like you, like they seen you.
Yeah, they did. You need to get your ass in.
Let me see what I can find a mission we can hit up. Oh, make sure the
look
radio.
How slow this car is.
Make sure the radio not on, cause they can hit you with a copyright strike if you play one of their song. So make sure the radio not on.
She turned it off.
Cause I turn every music off on my when I start recording.
Okay, well I don't hear no radio playing.
Alright, that's good.
All I hear is me, you, and the police.
All I can hear is that thing in the background, your game. And
damn.
I'll die.
Oh no, but I'm.
Them
boys really trying to snipe me right now.
They running?
You said what?
No, I'm talking about them over here. I'm a bad man. Did she try to touch me? What, bitch? What? You want to eat? You want to eat more? You want to do something? What's wrong with you? They going out to you. The gang members are going out to you. I'm coming. Hold up. I need my shotgun out. I need TD ducks. How it feel to be me? Hold that. What? Come on. I know you hurt me. Come on, get that door wide open. Get that door wide open. My boy. Ooh, you a big man. You got him. Ah. Ooh, I got him. busting in here like I'm LAPD.
Oh, this fucking gay ass mercenary came up behind me. I didn't even see him.
You talking to that bitch? I don't even know what you said, but it's time for you to die anyway. Nothing in here. Come on, I see one of your friends.
So what's up? What mission we finna do?
Let me find one. I might end up now. Let's try this. I'm marked there on a map. You can see it?
Mm-hmm. Right. Nope, wait, can I?
Wait. It should be
I see you.
Right to it.
I see you. If you stop.
You don't see it?
You running from the police?
Hell yeah.
Man, fucking always.
I'm going back to you. You got OD police. Yeah. Follow me. I'm leaving right. Aw, you getting up? We already know what we doing.
My car is moving so fucking slow right now. It ain't even funny.
Could you slow? If the car resemble you. I'm taking it. How far are we? Damn, we way far. You want to get on? Skip to it? Oh, nah, we gotta drive that. Get in my car. Cause that shit 3,000 miles away.
I'm trying to fucking turn my music off.
Nah, get in my car. I'm pretty sure you hear the music in mine. Cause I can hear the music, and that's a good thing for me.
I still hear music.
No, that you hear, I can't hear it through my headphone. So, can I? I don't think so. I'll be on.
I'll turn it off. You know, you can just like fast travel there, right?
It's more fun. Well, you want to see if you can try on fast travel?
Yeah, let's try that way. Oh, fuck.
Nope. I can't fast travel. I don't think you're not fast travel.
Should I have been fast traveling in this closed shop about the closed shop?
I think you can't fast travel now. In certain area, you can't fast travel. So I gotta go real fast. What are you doing?
Oh.
That, you ain't see buddy in front of?
What you mean? I fast traveled to the mission.
Oh, yeah, I can see you going. So how do you, I can't fast travel then?
Well, I'm not technically at the mission. Right down the street from it.
You at a different mission.
No, I'm finna go to that mission. I'm just down the street from it.
So you said we can hit basketball up together then later?
Whenever you down.
I'm at the restart.
I mean, you could just leave your. I mean, you could just gotta, you know.
What?
You gotta do it today.
You gotta do it.
Cause today is your, you know, Watch Dogs. You know, you can play it whenever you're ready. Cause I know you don't really like it. Cause it'd be
like
pissing
it.
You off.
I like it. I just don't have really much to do. I ain't really worried about the story mode. I just like to play around in the world. That shit been like GTA. I want to go to script club.
Call what?
Oh, well, since you got the mission, I'm looting with you then.
Of course, that's why I did it. You know, I had to show you how to use your brain sometimes.
I could imagine how this video will turn out with that on with your background. I could imagine how the sound gonna turn out.
What you trying to say? Yeah, what you think about the swag though? You know? See the swag?
You look alright.
Real niggas wear kitty cats. You ain't even know it, huh? Yeah, I know.
What think about mine? Got the head and everything. Got the hat. I got the thing tied behind my head.
I mean, I see you. I see you. You feel me? I see you. But see what had to happen was, you know, I'm more swagged out than you. You feel me? So just try to keep up and don't try to make me look bad, you know?
I got a silencer, so you might get the spot before I do. I have a shotgun and a silencer. What the hell happened to this road?
And I have a stun gun. What you mean? Oh, my bad.
Nah, so I don't want to stun. I want to take care of him. And where I'm going to take care of him is this. You already know what I'm going to do. I'm going to send him. You want me to send him goons out, or we going to take care of this ourselves?
We can take care of this ourselves. I mean, like, what you need help for?
I did like to call chaos and everything.
Unless you just that scared of people and, you know, you gotta, like...
Scared of what? I'm not scared of nothing. I'm a badass. Cut that off. Oh, shit. Oh. The fuck out of here. This. The fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, they calling for backup. It don't matter. Call for it. Took out one. Shot.
So that's all you gotta do, just tell him it's night time.
Oh shit, this motherfucker.
And you ran right down.
Yeah, wow. Right by.
Thanks to you. Yeah, man, you gonna lay me out next to you, man. I tried to get him in time. I was getting shot from behind. I don't know why you just, oh man, you just trash. You supposed to be like a ninja.
That was my fault. We got the tech that I fucking shot the window out. I mean,
this guy.
I mean, they seen me. That's how I got the tech. They seen me. That was my fault.
All right, now we got to go to take two. Thank you a lot. All right.
Like
Mr. Uchiha.
What the fuck? What are you doing? I'm not Uchiha. I'm my own wolf. I'm Wolf Gang.
Fuck out my way.
How the fuck do I get it? Oh, this motherfucker traded his gun. But how the fuck did he even get this gun? Alright, we gotta be careful. I fucked up last time. Alright. Oh, he's gonna duck down by himself.
Oh, okay, so I could just do that. Alright, say no more. Yo, wait. How do people say Nito? New trick I've learned.
Oh, it's fucking dog. You can see me in a minute.
Alright, wait.
Well, we've been to spot it.
Come on, hurry, run in. Hurry up, run in. Just told you, hurry up and run in. You wanna stand back there and shoot.
All you gotta do, open it, though.
Well, yeah, but I had made it so that the alarm don't go off.
Yeah, but we already got this. We already detected, so what's the point? See that? Who the fuck shooting? Oh, go night-night. Putting everybody to sleep. I'm putting them to sleep You can put him to sleep. I want to kill him. Who is shooting me? Your ass over here. He took.
You said they took what?
They took him all in bullets and he stared there. Yeah, walk over here. Come over here.
Download. This thing ain't finished downloading?
Nope. 80%.
Nope.
You boys stay in the area. I'll take care of them two assholes out there.
You always getting detected. You know that?
I've been detected. We've been detected since we got in the damn building.
No, but we was escaping detection. Well, I'm escaping detection.
Well, I was. They kept looking at me the whole damn time.
Okay, so now we just gotta leave the area. Shit, that's what's up. Wait. You get blood. Forget the ticket.
Where you at? I'm in the car. Wait for you, my boy. We're taking you so long. Oh, he let more people come out to us. Oh, I'm leaving you.
Alright, asshole. I see how you just abandoned your teammate. You're the worst teammate ever.
I ain't abandoning you. You took way too damn long. Understand? It's everybody for themselves half the time.
Oh, that's what it is? Every man for themselves, huh?
Everyone for themselves.
I got you. Got you, mister. I guess that's why they call you Lone Wolf, right? You abandoned your teammates in their time of need. You're an asshole.
Oh, they chasing out the. You in that big Aki ass truck.
You I wonder why I'm in this big Aki ass truck.
You see my fast car? I'm like Speedy Gonzalez right now. I'm untouchable. Jumping out, come on now. I'm jumping off cliffs and everything. Mountains. I'm like a scapegoat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you was for me, because I'm getting away while you over there taking all that heat.
You got that right. I'm bouncing off damn walls.
You need to get your ass clear.
I'm trying to get clear. I gotta drive them off the road. Oh. Going up a mountain, and I fucked that up.
See, I could help you. I could, but you know, I got left.
Well, I don't need no help. Talk about you could help me.
I said you what?
I ran into a dead end. Oh, like they could be off me right now. I'm escaping. Escaping with my life.
Once they detect your ass like 3 minutes and then you're escaping with your life.
They can't. I'm on the beach. I'm on California. What
does that mean? That should be easier for you to be spotted.
I'm on California Love Beach. You understand? And
what it is.
I won't. You got it.
About time. You know, I had to do all the hard work. No, I had to put people to sleep, slap a dog with a yo-yo.
I'm coming where you at. We're gonna help another mission.
Of course.
We found another mission.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you were with my brilliant tracking skills, huh? I should go whatchamacallit.
Well, what people need to start doing, well, they doing it, but they probably keep it to themselves.
You gotta what?
They need to make a they need to make. Oh, never mind. But they need to do. Fallout. Need to put some naked models on Fallout. I've been waiting for a while. They got that shit only on PC. What the hell?
You sound like you're angry right now.
I am angry. I'm pissed off. I want to see some boobs.
You said where am I? You don't know where I'm at, huh? Where you at?
Yo, I disappeared. Nah, I see you over there, Dark Breed. What you doing over there?
What you want? I came over here to, you know, get me a new ride or something, cuz. Like,
where in a different city?
What you mean? I'm supposed to be in a different city.
I'm coming where you at.
Why you hating?
Oh, you buying a ride? That's so sweet. I already got the majority of all the rides. How you like that?
Man, look, okay. I'm letting y'all let you get them rides to make you feel better. If I want, I mean, if you had GTA, we could get on GTA. But I forgot. Oops, I forgot. You don't have GTA.
Where you at? You were just here. I see. Oh, you just took off. I see. Matter of fact, since you want to talk
look,
about,
look, you don't see the speed. You don't see the speed I possess.
Now, since you want to talk about rides, let me take out one of the best cars I bought. You'll be a cause of chaos.
And if you see what I bought, man, you gonna be jealous. Cause you ain't got this beauty right here. This beauty can be found nowhere in stores.
So how you got it if it's nowhere in stores?
Because I'm a celebrity. They give me rides. I ain't gonna even start the mission. I'm just gonna wait for you to pull up so you can see such a magnificent ride that I possess.
Oh, here go up right here. It's the fastest car. Well, I don't know what the fastest, but just the car.
This is the fastest car I got. Can't beat it, man. Hurry up and get down so you can see this beauty.
I can see right now all that ugliness you trying to bring over here. Who the hell hit that damn heater thing? That was you, wasn't it?
You see this thing right here? Yeah. It's so beautiful. We finna take a selfie.
What is that?
There you go. Take a selfie with my baby.
My car better than
damn.
Your. Damn. Talking about beauty.
What?
There ain't no beauty. That's an old pickup truck.
And don't disrespect my car, man. We done took a selfie and all, man. Let's go.
I got you. How the fuck did I get a BB gun? I do not carry a BB gun. How the fuck did he get this BB gun? So he could just pull his BB gun out. For whatever reason. Wait, my person can pick random guns? How the f- I never knew that.
So you think you better than me?
Hell yeah. I'm way better. See that? How I'm just tearing these motherfuckers up? I told you, I'm a bad man on par one. Oh, shit.
Oh, you think you all that?
Oh, they coming for
Wade.
Look,
but you a bad man, but you don't got drop. Wow, came. Okay, Scarface.
They came for both directions. Alright. Alright. Come on. Stay alive. Like then I'll say, stay alive.
That's all I do is stay alive. I'm not you, okay, Mr. Lone Wolf?
Them some fucking bastards, bro. How the fuck I'm paying your ass and you going out to me? Them some, Alright, where you at? You still in there?
Of course. I forgot how I detonate my shit and all.
Get my motherfucker in here with me. I'm across the gate. I'm across the gate from you. Fucking reload. Yeah, kill all them fucks. Yeah, police. The helicopter, come on, helicopter. You gotta do better than that, my boy. Rolling up on the scenes. We gotta escape.
You know, we can take your slow ride. Yeah, we gotta take your slow ride. I don't wanna bring my baby out because I don't want them to damage my baby. You see how sexy it is?
Yeah. Sexy and slow. Just like the person who bought it.
Ooh. My baby could escape the police, no problem. But you know, I just want to see what your little slow car could do.
Matter of fact, no. I bought this gun. I think you can get all the guns you paid for. And you can equip it, because I bought this gun before. I've never bought any gun. When I'm big. What you doing? Time for helicopters?
Oh, nope, I'm trying to...
Oh, look at this asshole want to run somebody over.
Who ran you over?
One person clapped the bounty on us.
Oh, he had a bounty on us? I didn't even know.
Yeah, yeah. That bitch said he killed me for the bounty. We got making inside there somehow. Only way we can make it inside here is... that'd be hard. Wait, not really. Oh, shit. We need a vehicle. We need one of them. What expressway at? I need expressway.
Trying to get this damn research point.
I'm looking for the expressway. And we in the ghetto. Okay, we did all that and ended up in the ghetto. Hey, stop the truck. Stop the truck. I need the truck. Got the truck, bitch. Bitch, get out of here. Who you calling the police on? Get the fuck out of here. See, ain't this the better way to get that research point? You need a vehicle to reach up there. Not like this vehicle. I don't think this vehicle reach. But watch out before you get ran over. Yeah, this vehicle ain't gonna reach. I don't think they gonna reach.
Nope.
We need to get on that expressway. Hold on. Let me see where that expressway at. Expressway, I'm at. What you finna do?
I'm trying to see, can I...
We got 20 more minutes. Don't.
Let me see, can I do it this way? Wait, let me show you how smart I am. That's why I gotta be the brains of our broadcast right now. Where you at?
You say for broadcast?
I said I gotta be the brains of how to make it work on the broadcast. That's sad.
You what ready? What do you mean?
You finna see right now. Where you at?
I'm on the spread for you. I have to jump right there. See how
I'm
far
already in here, man. I done got my research point.
You go ahead. Cause I'm going to jump. Jump, bitch. I know you ain't scared. Jump. Got that, man. Come on. Who think you was? I'm the best.
And you didn't die?
Hell no. I'm too good to die. What do you mean I ain't die? I'm the best brain. You understand? I'm a stunt man. I don't die so easy.
So what you wanna do next, Mr. Stuntman?
Trying to get jump, bitch. How the hell do I got here?
Yeah, you don't.
Oh,
that's why I never hopped in there.
Ain't hit a bad flip out of there, my boy. What you talking about?
You still suck. All
right, let's hit one more mission up. Because there's all more time if we can hit it. This mission on close to us right here. You know, because there's all more time to hit it. I look good on that Benji, though.
You alright.
Damn.
And then you crash. You can't even drive. How could you not drive a Benji? It's a four-wheeler.
The same way, same way how awesome I am.
Hey, your viewers probably will be like, oh, why he dressed like that? Is he gay?
Who, you?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they're gonna be thinking of something.
Oh, fuck you.
Let's see what we have here. We have detect everybody. Oh, matter of fact, I got a good idea. You better be careful in there. Cause for some reason somebody called the cops. I don't know who did, but someone called the cops. Understand?
Yeah, it probably was you.
No. What are you talking about?
Yeah, it was you, you fucking asshole.
They for the rest somebody. I'm that watcher from the skies. Who that purple guy? Aw, tell. My boy, get the fuck. Ooh, that's a bitch. Yeah. Come on. I'm a real thug. You hear that?
Yeah, that's why you had to call the police.
I'm a real thug. I ain't calling the police. What are you talking about? I ain't calling the police. I'm a thug. Thugs don't call police. Where do you think you going, bitch? Huh? Are you fucking hoe? Where you going? Got the afro think you all that. You hear that gun sounding off? That's how you know you in the streets. When you hear that gun sounding off. You about to get what we can. Cause them boys coming for us, nah. Let me tell you.
Well, I just picked up me a money bag. Getting rich while I'm running from the police. So we gotta run through the band though. That's
well,
how you do it. We run up in the trap.
Well, since you're running from my police, I'm killing all the thugs.
I wanna be running from the police if somebody did not know how to get in without making all this fucking noise.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. You don't hear them, you don't hear that gunshot going off like that? I'm about to die. Too bad for you. You dead. You took my place. We gotta go upstairs. Look at you. That's a shine. I beat you upstairs. And I'm about to die too.
I'm upstairs. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be getting.
It's on top of the roof. I'm on. Come on. Come on the side. Come outside. Where you at? I'm on the ground. I'm about to die. You know where the roof at? And I'm dead. 5, 4. And 1. You died?
Nope.
I don't know, for some reason I got an Uzi. I don't know how, but I got an Uzi somehow.
She said, I gotta do everything. Please tell me you got what we came to get so we could be gone.
It's on top of the roof. Queen, I told you to go get it. I died trying to go on top of the damn roof. And I'm about to die again. Cause buddy's shooting me, see? Lift me up. Lift me up. Somebody about to come up the stairs. You picking me up? No. Why are you just standing right there?
Oh, my bad. Not letting me.
Alright. Just go on top of the roof. Go outside that door right there and go on top of the roof and get the thing we need to download the file. Go up the stairs right there and get on download the file. Put down that Uzi.
Behind you.
I know how to run inside the garage. I'm gonna just die just now.
You're welcome.
Thank you. But be careful if they throw a grenade up there.
But you know, me being as good as I am, you feel me? Nothing for me to just evade and hit up with a simple basic maneuvers, you know. Damn, that nigga really like disappeared from my screen.
He did the same thing for me. Alright, this gotta be our last mission. I'm at the dock. I'll step right on that motherfucker. Alright, Ray, when you ready, I'm gonna lead Eric right now. Alright, buddy. I'll see you later.
Oh, you're a fucking asshole, I promise you.
You stay on top of the roof like an ass. Come on,
maybe
come down.
They got me surrounded. You ever thought about that?
No. Because I'm right by you, I'm looking dead at you. Let's go.
And you get us out of here in the bucket, really?
Hey, this the only cost.
Like, out of all these magnificent rides you say you have, and we leave out with a bucket.
Because I didn't call none
up. Wow, okay.
We had to get the Dodge out of there. They trying to follow us. I told you, man, look at my driving. Just perfect.
Yeah, look at it. We finna drive off a damn cliff, Mr. Perfect.
Hey, Mr. Perfect, understand? I drive perfect. And we can sit right here, no one will ever detect the. See? Too good. Well, before I end this video, I'm gonna kill him over here. Where my gun at? Where my silencer?
So, are we gonna end this video with a little police chase, or how you wanna do it?
Got too much time, we might end up not dying for a while, so let's end it right here then. Then we might end the next one on the police chase. Ooh, that boy is shooting.
Gotta be quicker than that.
That's all she wrote, folks.
Oh, man.
What happened?
Nothing, Mr. Lone Wolf. Don't you have to do your outro?
All right. You want to go first?
All right, everybody. It's nice to play with Mr. Lone Wolf for a change. And, you know, instead of him ducking me because he don't want to play on 2K.
Other than that though,
I'd like to say I had a good time playing Watch Dogs. Haven't played it in a while. Alright, Arizona Wolf. Stay safe, bro.
Alright, guys. I'm going to see y'all boys tomorrow. I'm going to put up a new video, but I don't know what video I'm going to put up. This is going to be my favorite video today. It's been a long day. So I'm going to see y'all guys when I see y'all. Later.